Hello,
I'm Varsha and welcome to VV Style Vibes. Today's video is something fun and exciting. I call it experimenting with my wardrobe. This is an outfit challenge video and as the title says, I let random number generator to decide my outfits for the week. I used Google for generating random numbers, but how exactly? I have divided this video into three sections. First, rules. Second, outfits. And third, tips and lesson as to how this can be exactly useful. So watch till the end and do not forget to subscribe. So what I did was, selected 4 to 5 pieces from my wardrobe under each category like tops, pants, dresses, footwear, etc. and numbered them. Then, neatly arranged into 2 bags according to their category. Finally, divided the list into subcategories. My final list includes tops, bottoms, third piece of clothing like jackets, coats, etc. footwear, jewelry, hair accessories and lipstick as main categories. Under top section, I have 3 subcategories, top, dress and kurti. Under bottoms, pants and skirts. Third piece of clothing has 3 subcategories, belt, dupatta and coats. For footwear, I have 3 choices. Jewelry categories are earring, neckpiece, bangle and bracelet and ring. Since this will take a long time, I will explain the magic of random number generator for one day's outfit and rest all follows the same process. Let's take a look at the outfits now.
Okay, so this can be a little confusing, but I'll try my best to explain the process. I started with top section. Since it has 3 subcategories, minimum is 1 and maximum is 3. Now, the generated number is 1, that means tops. I have listed 6 tops, so minimum is 1 and maximum is 6. Number 5 is the top I have for Monday. Next is bottom section and it has 2 subcategories. Now, the number is 1, that is pants. Under pants, the number is 3 and 3 is knee-cut jeans. I made an additional rule that if I get a dress under top section, the bottom section goes from 0 to 2 as dress can be worn without a bottom. Similarly, followed for third piece, footwear, jewelry and other categories. I followed the same order for all the days of the week. So, these are how my outfits turned.
I love how all the outfits turned out. I would have never imagined such combinations. Initially, I thought it would be some weird outfits altogether, but now, oh my god. That's why I call this experimenting with my wardrobe. So the lesson learned here is that there are wonderful clothes and outfits right here in our wardrobe. Only thing is, we need to open our eyes and mix and match. Like I said, I myself had not imagined such combinations. Henceforth, if I'm confused what to wear, I know I should reach out to random number generator. Also, a very good pro tip here. This process is amazing to decide travel outfits. It's a great minimalist wardrobe idea. Like initially, I took out 2 bags full, and once I generated the outfits for the week, I ended up with just 1 bag including all the categories. Some outfits may turn weird, but you will end up with lot of mind-blowing outfits to rock on your holidays. With this, we come to an end. Thank you for watching and hope you have learned something from this video. My motive is to make dress-up interesting and exciting. Follow me on Instagram at @vvstylevibes. Like, share and subscribe to my channel. See you next Wednesday. Bye.